سورة الأنعام.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
I seek refuge in Allah from the expelled Satan.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the entirely merciful, the especially merciful.
الحمد لله الذي خلق السماوات والأرض وجعل الظلمات والنور ثم الذين كفروا بربهم يعدلون.
All praise is due to Allah, who created the heavens and the earth, and made the darkness and the light. Then those who disbelieve equate others with their Lord.
هو الذي خلقكم من طين ثم قضى أجلا وأجل مسمى عنده ثم أنتم تمترون.
It is He who created you from clay and then decreed a term and a specified time known to Him. Then still you are in dispute.
وَهُوَ اللَّهُ فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَفِي الْأَرْضِ يَعْلَمُ سِرَّكُمْ وَجَهْرَكُمْ وَيَعْلَمُ مَا تَكْسِبُونَ.
And He is Allah, the only deity in the heavens and the earth. He knows your secret and what you make public, and He knows that which you earn.
وَمَا تَأْتِيهِمْ مِنْ آيَةٍ مِنْ آيَاتِ رَبِّهِمْ إِلَّا كَانُوا عَنْهَا مُعْرِضِينَ.
And no sign comes to them from the signs of their Lord, except that they turn away therefrom.
فَقَدْ كَذَّبُوا بِالْحَقِّ لَمَّا جَاءَهُمْ فَسَوْفَ يَأْتِيهِمْ أَنْبَاءُ مَا كَانُوا بِهِ يَسْتَهْزِئُونَ.
For they had denied the truth when it came to them. But there is going to reach them the news of what they used to ridicule.
أَلَمْ يَرَوْا كَمْ أَهْلَكْنَا مِنْ قَبْلِهِمْ مِنْ قَرْنٍ مَكَّنَّاهُمْ فِي الْأَرْضِ مَا لَمْ نُمَكِّنْ لَكُمْ وَأَرْسَلْنَا السَّمَاءَ عَلَيْهِمْ مِدْرَارًا وَجَعَلْنَا الْأَنْهَارَ تَجْرِي مِنْ تَحْتِهِمْ فَأَهْلَكْنَاهُمْ بِذُنُوبِهِمْ فَأَهْلَكْنَاهُمْ بِذُنُوبِهِمْ وَأَنْشَأْنَا مِنْ بَعْدِهِمْ قَرْنًا آخَرِينَ.
Have they not seen how many generations we destroyed before them, which we had established upon the earth, as we have not established you? And we sent rain from the sky upon them in showers, and made rivers flow beneath them. Then we destroyed them for their sins, and brought forth after them a generation of others.
ولو نزلنا عليك كتابا في قرطاس فلمسوه بأيديهم لقال الذين كفروا إن هذا إلا سحر مبين.
And even if we had sent down to you, O Muhammad, a written scripture on a page, and they touched it with their hands, the disbelievers would say, "This is not but obvious magic."
وَقَالُوا لَوْلَا أُنزِلَ عَلَيْهِ مَلَكٌ ولو أنزلنا ملكا لقضي الأمر ثم لا ينظرون.
And they say, why was there not sent down to him an angel? But if we had sent down an angel, the matter would have been decided. Then they would not be reprieved.
وَلَوْ جَعَلْنَاهُ مَلَكًا لَجَعَلْنَاهُ رَجُلًا وَلَلَبَسْنَا عَلَيْهِمْ مَا يَلْبِسُونَ.
And if we had made him, i.e. the messenger, an angel, we would have made him appear as a man, and we would have covered them with that in which they cover themselves, i.e. confusion and doubt.
وَلَقَدِ اسْتُهْزِئَ بِرُسُلٍ مِّن قَبْلِكَ فَحَاقَ بِالَّذِينَ سَخِرُوا مِنْهُمْ مَا كَانُوا بِهِ يَسْتَهْزِئُونَ.
And already were messengers ridiculed before you. But those who mocked them were enveloped by that which they used to ridicule.
قُلْ سِيرُوا فِي الْأَرْضِ ثُمَّ انظُرُوا كَيْفَ كَانَ عَاقِبَةُ الْمُكَذِّبِينَ.
Say, travel through the land, then observe how was the end of the deniers.
قُلْ لِمَنْ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ قُلْ لِلَّهِ كَتَبَ عَلَى نَفْسِهِ الرَّحْمَةِ لَيَجْمَعَنَّكُمْ إِلَى يَوْمِ الْقِيَامَةِ لَا رَيْبَ فِيهِ الذين خسروا أنفسهم فهم لا يؤمنون.
Say, to whom belongs whatever is in the heavens and earth? Say, to Allah. He has decreed upon himself mercy. He will surely assemble you for the day of resurrection, about which there is no doubt. Those who will lose themselves that day do not believe.
وَلَهُ مَا سَكَنَ فِي اللَّيْلِ وَالنَّهَارِ وَهُوَ السَّمِيعُ الْعَلِيمُ.
And to him belongs that which reposes by night and by day, and he is the hearing, the knowing.
قُلْ أَغَيْرَ اللَّهِ أَتَّخِذُ وَلِيًّا فَاطِرِ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَهُوَ يُطْعِمُ وَلَا يُطْعَمُ قُلْ إِنِّي أُمِرْتُ أريدت أن أكون أول من أسلم ولا تكونن من المشركين.
Say, is it other than Allah I should take as a protector, creator of the heavens and earth, while it is He who feeds and is not fed? Say, O Muhammad, indeed I have been commanded to be the first among you who submit to Allah, and was commanded, do not ever be of the polytheists.
قُلْ إِنِّي أَخَافُ إِنْ عَصَيْتُ رَبِّي عَذَابَ يَوْمٍ عَظِيمٍ
Say, indeed I fear if I should disobey my Lord, the punishment of a tremendous day.
مَنْ يُصْرَفْ عَنْهُ يَوْمَئِذٍ فَقَدْ رَحِمَهُ وَذَلِكَ الْفَوْزُ الْمُبِينُ
He from whom it is averted that day, Allah has granted him mercy, and that is the clear attainment.
وَإِنْ يَمْسَسْكَ اللَّهُ بِضُرٍّ فَلَا كَاشِفَ لَهُ إِلَّا هُوَ وَإِنْ يَمْسَسْكَ بِخَيْرٍ فَهُوَ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٌ
And if Allah should touch you with adversity, there is no remover of it except Him. And if He touches you with good, then He is over all things competent.
وَهُوَ الْقَاهِرُ فَوْقَ عِبَادِهِ وَهُوَ الْحَكِيمُ الْخَبِيرُ
And He is the subjugator over His servants, and He is the wise, the aware.
قُلْ أَيُّ شَيْءٍ أَكْبَرُ شَهَادَةً قُلِ اللَّهِ شَهِيدٌ بَيْنِي وَبَيْنَكُمْ وَأُوحِيَ إِلَيَّ هَذَا الْقُرْآنُ لِأُنذِرَكُمْ بِهِ وَمَنْ بَلَغُ أَإِنَّكُمْ لَتَشْهَدُونَ أَنَّ مَعَ اللَّهِ آلِهَةً أُخْرَى قُلْ لَا أَشْهَدُ قُلْ إِنَّمَا هُوَ إِلَهٌ وَاحِدٌ وَإِنَّنِي بَرِيءٌ مِّمَّا تُشْرِكُونَ
Say, What thing is greatest in testimony? Say, Allah is witness between me and you. And this Quran was revealed to me that I may warn you thereby and whomever it reaches. Do you truly testify that with Allah there are other deities? Say, I will not testify with you. Say, indeed, He is but one God, and indeed, I am free of what you associate with Him.
الذين آتيناهم الكتاب يعرفونه كما يعرفون أبناءهم الذين خسروا أنفسهم فهم لا يؤمنون
Those to whom we have given the scripture recognize it as they recognize their own sons. those who will lose themselves in the hereafter do not believe.
وَمَنْ أَظْلَمُ مِمَّنِ افْتَرَى عَلَى اللَّهِ كَذِبًا أَوْ كَذَّبَ بِآيَاتِهِ إِنَّهُ لَا يُفْلِحُ الظَّالِمُونَ
And who is more unjust than one who invents about Allah a lie or denies his verses? Indeed, the wrongdoers will not succeed.
وَيَوْمَ نَحْشُرُهُمْ جَمِيعًا ثُمَّ نَقُولُ لِلَّذِينَ أَشْرَكُوا أَيْنَ شُرَكَاؤُكُمُ الَّذِينَ كُنْتُمْ تَزْعُمُونَ
And mention, O Muhammad, the day we will gather them all together. Then we will say to those who associated others with Allah, Where are your partners that you used to claim with him?
ثُمَّ لَمْ تَكُنْ فِتْنَتُهُمْ إِلَّا أَنْ قَالُوا وَاللَّهِ رَبِّنَا مَا كُنَّا مُشْرِكِينَ
Then there will be no excuse upon examination, except they will say, By Allah our Lord, we were not those who associated.
انظر كيف كذبوا على أنفسهم وضل عنهم ما كانوا يفترون
See how they will lie about themselves, and lost from them will be what they used to invent.
وَمِنْهُمْ مَنْ يَسْتَمِعُ إِلَيْكَ وَجَعَلْنَا عَلَى قُلُوبِهِمْ أَكِنَّةً أَنْ يَفْقَهُوهُ وَفِي آذَانِهِمْ وَقْرًا وَإِنْ يَرَوْا كُلَّ آيَةٍ لَا يُؤْمِنُوا بِهَا حَتَّى إِذَا جَاءُوكَ يُجَادِلُونَكَ يَقُولُ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا يقول الذين كفروا إن هذا إلا أساطير الأولين
And among them are those who listen to you, but we have placed over their hearts coverings, lest they understand it, and in their ears deafness. And if they should see every sign, they will not believe in it. Even when they come to you arguing with you, those who disbelieve say, This is not but legends of the former peoples.
وَهُمْ يَنْهَوْنَ عَنْهُ وَيَنْأَوْنَ عَنْهُ وَإِنْ يُهْلِكُونَ إِلَّا أَنفُسَهُمْ وَمَا يَشْعُرُونَ
And they prevent others from him, and are themselves remote from him. And they do not destroy except themselves. But they perceive it not.
وَلَوْ تَرَى إِذْ وُقِفُوا عَلَى النَّارِ فَقَالُوا يَا لَيْتَنَا نُرَدُّ وَلَا نُكَذِّبَ بِآيَاتِ رَبِّنَا وَنَكُونَ مِنَ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ
If you could but see when they are made to stand before the fire and will say, Oh, would that we could be returned to life on earth. and not deny the signs of our Lord and be among the believers.
بَلْ بَدَى لَهُمْ مَا كَانُوا يُخْفُونَ مِنْ قَبْلُ وَلَوْ رُدُّوا لَعَادُوا لِمَا نُهُوا عَنْهُ وَإِنَّهُمْ لَكَاذِبُونَ
But what they concealed before has now appeared to them. And even if they were returned, they would return to that which they were forbidden. And indeed, they are liars.
وَقَالُوا إِنْ هِيَ إِلَّا حَيَاتُنَا الدُّنْيَا وَمَا نَحْنُ بِمَبْعُوثِينَ
And they say, there is none but our worldly life. And we will not be resurrected.
وَلَوْ تَرَى إِذْ وُقِفُوا عَلَى رَبِّهِمْ قَالَ أَلَيْسَ هَذَا بِالْحَقِّ قَالُوا بَلَى وَرَبِّنَا قَالَ فَذُوقُوا الْعَذَابَ بِمَا كُنْتُمْ تَكْفُرُونَ
If you could but see when they will be made to stand before their Lord, he will say, Is this not the truth? They will say, Yes, by our Lord. He will then say, So taste the punishment for what you used to deny.
قَدْ خَسِرَ الَّذِينَ كَذَّبُوا بِلِقَاءِ اللَّهِ حَتَّى إِذَا جَاءَتْهُمُ السَّاعَةُ بَغْتَةً قَالُوا يَا حَسْرَتَنَا عَلَى مَا فَرَّطْنَا فِيهَا وَهُمْ يَحْمِلُونَ أَوْزَارَهُمْ عَلَى ظُهُورِهِمْ أَلَا سَاءَ مَا يَزِرُونَ
Those will have lost who deny the meeting with Allah, until when the hour of resurrection comes upon them unexpectedly, they will say, Oh, how great is our regret over what we neglected concerning it, i.e. the hour, while they bear their burdens, i.e. sins, on their backs. Unquestionably, evil is that which they bear.
وَمَا الْحَيَاةُ الدُّنْيَا إِلَّا لَعِبٌ وَلَهُ وَلَلدَّارُ الْآخِرَةُ خَيْرٌ لِلَّذِينَ يَتَّقُونَ أَفَلَا تَعْقِلُونَ
And the worldly life is not but amusement and diversion. But the home of the hereafter is best for those who fear Allah. So, will you not reason?
قَدْ نَعْلَمُ إِنَّهُ لَيَحْزُنُكَ الَّذِي يَقُولُونَ فَإِنَّهُمْ لَا يُكَذِّبُونَكَ وَلَكِنَّ الظَّالِمِينَ بِآيَاتِ اللَّهِ يَجْحَدُونَ
We know that you, O Muhammad, are saddened by what they say. And indeed, they do not call you untruthful, But it is the verses of Allah that the wrongdoers reject.
وَلَقَدْ كُذِّبَتْ رُسُلٌ مِّن قَبْلِكَ فَصَبَرُوا عَلَى مَا كُذِّبَتْ كُذِّبُوا وَأُوذُوا حَتَّى أَتَاهُمْ نَصْرُنَا وَلَا مُبَدِّلَ لِكَلِمَاتِ اللَّهِ وَلَقَدْ جَاءَكَ مِنْ نَبَإِ الْمُرْسَلِينَ.
And certainly were messengers denied before you, but they were patient over the denial, and they were harmed until our victory came to them. And none can alter the words, i.e. decrees, of Allah. And there has certainly come to you some information about the previous messengers.
وَإِن كَانَ كَبُرَ عَلَيْكَ إِعْرَاضُهُمْ فَإِنِ اسْتَطَعْتَ أَن تَبْتَغِيَ نَفَقًا فِي الْأَرْضِ أَوْ سُلَّمًا فِي السَّمَاءِ فَتَأْتِيَهُمْ بِآيَةٍ وَلَوْ شَاءَ اللَّهُ لَجَمَعَهُمْ عَلَى الْهُدَى فَلَا تَكُونَنَّ مِنَ الْجَاهِلِينَ.
And if their evasion is difficult for you, then if you are able to seek a tunnel into the earth or a stairway into the sky to bring them a sign, then do so. But if Allah had will, He would have united them upon guidance. So never be of the ignorant.
إنما يستجيب الذين يسمعون والموتى يبعثهم الله ثم إليه يرجعون.
Only those who hear will respond, but the dead, Allah will resurrect them. Then to Him they will be returned.
وَقَالُوا لَوْلَا نُزِّلَ عَلَيْهِ آيَةٌ مِّن رَّبِّهِ قُلْ إِنَّ اللَّهَ قَادِرٌ عَلَى أَن يُنَزِّلَ آيَةً وَلَكِنَّ أَكْثَرَهُمْ لَا يَعْلَمُونَ.
And they say, why has a sign not been sent down to him from his Lord? Say, indeed, Allah is able to send down a sign, but most of them do not know.
وَمَا مِن دَابَّةٍ فِي الْأَرْضِ وَلَا طَائِرٍ يَطِيرُ بِجَنَاحَيْهِ إِلَّا أُمَمٌ أَمْثَالُكُمْ مَا فَرَّطْنَا فِي الْكِتَابِ مِنْ شَيْءٍ ثُمَّ إِلَى رَبِّهِمْ يُحْشَرُونَ.
And there is no creature on or within the earth, or bird that flies with its wings, except that they are communities like you. We have not neglected in the register a thing. Then unto their Lord they will be gathered.
وَالَّذِينَ كَذَّبُوا بِآيَاتِنَا صُمٌّ وَبُكْمٌ فِي الظُّلُمَاتِ مَن يَشَأِ اللَّهُ يُضْلِلْهُ وَمَن يَشَأْ يَجْعَلْهُ عَلَى صِرَاطٍ مُسْتَقِيمٍ.
But those who deny our verses are deaf and dumb within darknesses. Whomever Allah wills, He sends astray, and whomever He wills, He puts him on a straight path.
قُلْ أَرَأَيْتَكُمْ إِنْ أَتَاكُمْ عَذَابُ اللَّهِ أَوْ أَتَتْكُمُ السَّاعَةُ أَغَيْرَ اللَّهِ تَدْعُونَ إِنْ كُنْتُمْ صَادِقِينَ
Say, have you considered if there came to you the punishment of Allah, or there came to you the hour, is it other than Allah you would invoke if you should be truthful?
بَلْ إِيَّاهُ تَدْعُونَ فَيَكْشِفُ مَا تَدْعُونَ إِلَيْهِ إِنْ شَاءَ وَتَنْسَوْنَ مَا تُشْرِكُونَ
No, it is Him alone you would invoke, and He would remove that for which you invoked Him, if He will, and you would forget what you associate with Him.
وَلَقَدْ أَرْسَلْنَا إِلَىٰ أُمَمٍ مِّن قَبْلِكَ فَأَخَذْنَاهُمْ بِالْبَأْسَاءِ وَالضَّرَّاءِ
And we have already sent messengers to nations before you, O Muhammad. Then we seized them with poverty and hardship, that perhaps they might humble themselves to us.
فلولا إذ جاءهم بأسنا تضرعوا ولكن قست قلوبهم وزين لهم الشيطان ما كانوا يعملون
Then why, when our punishment came to them, did they not humble themselves? But their hearts became hardened, and Satan made attractive to them that which they were doing.
فَلَمَّا نَسُوا مَا ذُكِّرُوا بِهِ فَتَحْنَا عَلَيْهِمْ أَبْوَابَ كُلِّ شَيْءٍ حَتَّى إذا فرحوا بما أوتوا أخذناهم بغتة حتى إذا فرحوا بما أوتوا أخذناهم بغتة فإذا هم مبلسون
So when they forgot that by which they had been reminded, we opened to them the doors of every good thing, until when they rejoiced in that which they were given, we seized them suddenly, and they were then in despair.
فَقُطِعَ دَابِرُ الْقَوْمِ الَّذِينَ ظَلَمُوا وَالْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ
So the people that committed wrongs were eliminated. And praise to Allah, Lord of the worlds.
قُلْ أَرَأَيْتُمْ إِنْ أَخَذَ اللَّهُ سَمْعَكُمْ وَأَبْصَارَكُمْ وَخَتَمَ عَلَى قُلُوبِكُمْ مَنْ إِلَهٌ غَيْرُ اللَّهِ يَأْتِيكُمْ بِهِ انظر كيف نصرف الآيات ثم هم يصدفون
Say, have you considered if Allah should take away your hearing and your sight and set a seal upon your hearts, which deity other than Allah could bring them back to you? Look how we diversify the verses. Then they still turn away.
قُلْ أَرَأَيْتَكُمْ إِنْ أَتَاكُمْ عَذَابُ اللَّهِ بَغْتَةً أَوْ جَهْرَةً هَلْ يُهْلَكُ إِلَّا الْقَوْمُ الظَّالِمُونَ
Say, have you considered, if the punishment of Allah should come to you unexpectedly or manifestly, will any be destroyed but the wrongdoing people?
وَمَا نُرْسِلُ الْمُرْسَلِينَ إِلَّا مُبَشِّرِينَ وَمُنْذِرِينَ فَمَنْ آمَنَ وَأَصْلَحَ فَلَا خَوْفٌ عَلَيْهِمْ وَلَا هُمْ يَحْزَنُونَ
And we send not the messengers except as bringers of good tidings and warners. So whoever believes and reforms, there will be no fear concerning them, nor will they grieve.
وَالَّذِينَ كَذَّبُوا بِآيَاتِنَا يَمَسُّهُمُ الْعَذَابُ بِمَا كَانُوا يَفْسُقُونَ
But those who deny our verses, the punishment will touch them for their defiant disobedience.
قُلْ لَا أَقُولُ لَكُمْ عِنْدِي خَزَائِنُ اللَّهِ وَلَا أَعْلَمُ الْغَيْبَ وَلَا أَقُولُ لَكُمْ إِنِّي مَلَكٌ إِنْ أَتَّبِعُ إِلَّا مَا يُوحَى إِلَيَّ قُلْ هَلْ يَسْتَوِي الْأَعْمَى وَالْبَصِيرُ أَفَلَا تَتَفَكَّرُونَ
Say, O Muhammad, I do not tell you that I have the depositories containing the provision of Allah, or that I know the unseen, nor do I tell you that I am an angel. I only follow what is revealed to me. Say, is the blind equivalent to the seeing? Then will you not give thought?
وَأَنذِرْ بِهِ الَّذِينَ يَخَافُونَ أَن يُحْشَرُوا إِلَى رَبِّهِمْ لَيْسَ لَهُم مِّن دُونِهِ وَلِيٌّ وَلَا شَفِيعٌ لَعَلَّهُمْ يَتَّقُونَ
And warn by it, i.e. the Quran, those who fear that they will be gathered before their Lord. For them besides Him will be no protector and no intercessor, that they might become righteous.
وَلَا تَطْرُدِ الَّذِينَ يَدْعُونَ رَبَّهُمْ بِالْغَدَاةِ وَالْعَشِيِّ يُرِيدُونَ وَجْهَهُ مَا عَلَيْكَ مِنْ حِسَابِهِمْ مِنْ شَيْءٍ وَمَا مِنْ حِسَابِكَ عَلَيْهِمْ مِنْ شَيْءٍ مَا عَلَيْكَ مِنْ حِسَابِهِمْ مِنْ شَيْءٍ وَمَا مِنْ حِسَابِكَ عَلَيْهِمْ مِنْ شَيْءٍ فَتَطْرُدَهُمْ فَتَكُونَ مِنَ الظَّالِمِينَ
And do not send away those who call upon their Lord morning and afternoon, seeking His face, i.e. favor. Not upon you is anything of their account, and not upon them is anything of your account. So were you to send them away, you would then be of the wrongdoers.
وَكَذَلِكَ فَتَنَّا بَعْضَهُمْ بِبَعْضٍ لِيَكُولُوا أَهَا أُولَاءِ مَنَّ اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِمْ مِنْ بَيْنِنَا أَلَيْسَ اللَّهُ بِأَعْلَمَ بِالشَّاكِرِينَ
And thus we have tried some of them through others, that they, i.e. the disbelievers, might say, Is it these whom Allah has favored among us? Is not Allah most knowing of those who are grateful?
وَإِذَا جَاءَكَ الَّذِينَ يُؤْمِنُونَ بِآيَاتِنَا فَقُلْ سَلَامٌ عَلَيْكُمْ كَتَبَ رَبُّكُمْ عَلَى نَفْسِهِ الرَّحْمَةَ أَنَّهُ مَنْ عَمِلَ مِنْكُمْ سُوءًا بِجَهَالَةٍ ثُمَّ تَابَ مِنْ بَعْدِهِ وَأَصْلَحَ فَأَنَّهُ غَفُورٌ رَحِيمٌ
And when those come to you who believe in our verses, say, Peace be upon you. Your Lord has decreed upon himself mercy. That any of you who does wrong out of ignorance and then repents after that and corrects himself, indeed he is forgiving and merciful.
وَكَذَلِكَ نُفَصِّلُ الْآيَاتِ وَلِتَسْتَبِينَ سَبِيلُ الْمُجْرِمِينَ
And thus do we detail the verses, and thus the way of the criminals will become evident.
قُلْ إِنِّي نُهِيتُ أَنْ أَعْبُدَ الَّذِينَ تَدْعُونَ مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ قُلْ لَا أَتَّبِعُ أَهْوَاءَكُمْ قَدْ ضَلَلْتُ إِذًا وَمَا أَنَا مِنَ الْمُهْتَدِينَ
Say, indeed, I have been forbidden to worship those you invoke besides Allah. Say, I will not follow your desires, for I would then have gone astray, and I would not be of the rightly guided.
قُلْ إِنِّي عَلَى بَيِّنَةٍ مِّن رَّبِّي وَكَذَّبْتُم بِهِ مَا عِندِي مَا تَسْتَعْجِلُونَ بِهِ إِنِ الْحُكْمُ إِلَّا لِلَّهِ يقص الحق وهو خير الفاصلين
Say, indeed, I am on clear evidence from my Lord, and you have denied it. I do not have that for which you are impatient. The decision is only for Allah. He relates the truth, and he is the best of deciders.
قُلْ لَوْ أَنَّ عِنْدِي مَا تَسْتَعْجِلُونَ بِهِ لَقُضِيَ الْأَمْرُ بَيْنِي وَبَيْنَكُمْ وَاللَّهُ أَعْلَمُ بِالظَّالِمِينَ
Say, if I had that for which you are impatient, The matter would have been decided between me and you. But Allah is most knowing of the wrongdoers.
وعنده مفاتح الغيب لا يعلمها إلا هو ويعلم ما في البر والبحر وما تسقط من ورقة إلا يعلمها ولا حبة في ظلمات الأرض ولا رطب ولا يابس إلا في كتاب مبين.
And with him are the keys of the unseen. None knows them except him. And he knows what is on the land and in the sea. Not a leaf falls but that he knows it. And no grain is there within the darkness of the earth, and no moist or dry thing but that it is written in a clear record.
فَكُمْ بِاللَّيْلِ وَيَعْلَمُ مَا جَرَحْتُمْ بِالنَّهَارِ ثُمَّ يَبْعَثُكُمْ فِيهِ لِيُقْضَى أَجَلٌ مُسَمَّى ثم إليه مرجعكم ثم ينبئكم بما كنتم تعملون.
And it is he who takes your souls by night and knows what you have committed by day. Then he revives you therein, i.e. by day, that a specified term may be fulfilled. Then to him will be your return. Then he will inform you about what you used to do.
حتى إذا جاء أحدكم الموت توفته رسلنا وهم لا يفرطون.
And he is the subjugator over his servants, and he sends over you guardian angels, until when death comes to one of you, our messengers, i.e. angels of death, take him, and they do not fail in their duties.
ثُمَّ رُدُّوا إِلَى اللَّهِ مَوْلَاهُمُ الْحَقِّ أَلَا لَهُ الْحُكْمُ وَهُوَ أَسْرَعُ الْحَاسِبِينَ.
Then they, i.e. his servants, are returned to Allah, their true Lord. Unquestionably, he is the judgment, and he is the swiftest of accountants.
قُلْ مَنْ يُنَجِّيكُمْ مِنْ ظُلُمَاتِ الْبَرِّ وَالْبَحْرِ تَدْعُونَهُ تَضَرُّعًا وَخُفْيَةً لَئِنْ أَنْجَانَا مِنْ هَذِهِ لَنَكُونَنَّ مِنَ الشَّاكِرِينَ.
Say, who rescues you from the darknesses of the land and sea when you call upon him, imploring aloud and privately, if he should save us from this crisis, we will surely be among the thankful.
قُلِ اللَّهُ يُنَجِّيكُمْ مِنْهَا وَمِنْ كُلِّ كَرْبٍ ثُمَّ أَنْتُمْ تُشْرِكُونَ.
Say, it is Allah who saves you from it and from every distress. Then you still associate others with him.
قُلْ هُوَ الْقَادِرُ عَلَىٰ أَنْ يَبْعَثَ عَلَيْكُمْ عَذَابًا مِّنْ فَوْقِكُمْ أَوْ مِنْ تَحْتِ أَرْجُلِكُمْ أَوْ يَلْبِسَكُمْ شِيَعًا وَيُذِيقَ بَعْضَكُمْ بَأْسَ بَعْضٍ انظر كيف نصرف الآيات لعلهم يفقهون.
Say, he is the one able to send upon you affliction from above you, or from beneath your feet, or to confuse you so you become sects and make you taste the violence of one another. Look how we diversify the signs that they might understand.
وَكَذَّبَ بِهِ قَوْمُكَ وَهُوَ الْحَقُّ قُلْ لَسْتُ عَلَيْكُمْ بِوَكِيلٍ.
But your people have denied it while it is the truth. Say, I am not over you a manager, i.e. authority.
لكل نبأ مستقر وسوف تعلمون.
For every news, i.e. happening, is a finality, and you are going to know.
وَإِذَا رَأَيْتَ الَّذِينَ يَخُوضُونَ فِي آيَاتِنَا فَأَعْرِضْ عَنْهُمْ حَتَّى يَخُوضُوا فِي حَدِيثٍ غَيْرِهِ وَإِمَّا يُنْسِيَنَّكَ الشَّيْطَانُ فَلَا تَقْعُدْ بَعْدَ الذِّكْرَى مَعَ الْقَوْمِ الظَّالِمِينَ.
And when you see those who engage in offensive discourse concerning our verses, then turn away from them until they enter into another conversation. And if Satan should cause you to forget, then do not remain after the reminder with the wrongdoing people.
وَمَا عَلَى الَّذِينَ يَتَّقُونَ مِنْ حِسَابِهِمْ مِنْ شَيْءٍ وَلَكِنْ ذِكْرَى لَعَلَّهُمْ يَتَّقُونَ.
And those who fear Allah are not held accountable for them, i.e. the disbelievers at all, but only for a reminder that perhaps they will fear him.
وَذَرِ الَّذِينَ اتَّخَذُوا دِينَهُمْ لَعِبًا وَلَهْوًا وَغَرَّتْهُمُ الْحَيَاةُ الدُّنْيَا وَذَكِّرْ بِهِ أَن تُبْسَلَ نَفْسٌ بِمَا كَسَبَتْ لَيْسَ لَهَا مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ وَلِيٌّ وَلَا شَفِيعٌ وَإِن تَعْدِلْ كُلَّ عَدْلٍ لَا يُؤْخَذْ مِنْهَا أُولَئِكَ الَّذِينَ أُبْسِلُوا بِمَا كَسَبُوا لَهُمْ شَرَابٌ مِّنْ حَمِيمٍ وَعَذَابٌ أَلِيمٌ بِمَا كَانُوا يَكْفُرُونَ.
and leave those who take their religion as amusement and diversion, and whom the worldly life has deluded. But remind with it, i.e. the Quran, lest a soul be given up to destruction for what it earned. It will have other than Allah no protector and no intercessor. And if it should offer every compensation, it would not be taken from it, i.e. that soul. Those are the ones who are given to destruction for what they have earned. For them will be a drink of scalding water and a painful punishment, because they used to disbelieve.
قُلْ أَنَدْعُو مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ مَا لَا يَنْفَعُنَا وَلَا يَضُرُّنَا وَنُرَدُّ عَلَىٰ أَعْقَابِنَا بَعْدَ إِذْ هَدَانَا اللَّهُ كَالَّذِي استهوته الشياطين في الأرض حيران له أصحاب يدعونه إلى الهدى ائتنا قل إن هدى الله هو الهدى وأمرنا لنسلم لرب العالمين.
Say, shall we invoke instead of Allah that which neither benefits us nor harms us, and be turned back on our heels after Allah has guided us? We would then be like one whom the devils enticed to wander upon the earth confused, while he has companions inviting him to guidance, calling, "Come to us." Say, indeed, the guidance of Allah is the only guidance, and we have been commanded to submit to the Lord of the worlds.
وَأَنْ أَقِيمُ الصَّلَاةَ وَاتَّقُوهُ وَهُوَ الَّذِي إِلَيْهِ تُحْشَرُونَ.
And to establish prayer and fear him. And it is he to whom you will be gathered.
وَهُوَ الَّذِي خَلَقَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضَ بِالْحَقِّ وَيَوْمَ يَقُولُ كُنْ فَيَكُونُ قَوْلُهُ الْحَقُّ وَلَهُ الْمُلْكُ يَوْمَ يُنْفَخُ فِي الصُّورِ عَالِمُ الْغَيْبِ وَالشَّهَادَةِ وَهُوَ الْحَكِيمُ الْخَبِيرُ.
And it is he who created the heavens and earth in truth, and the day, i.e. whenever he says, "Be," and it is, his word is the truth. And his is the dominion on the day the horn is blown. He is knower of the unseen and the witnessed, and he is the wise, the aware.
وَإِذْ قَالَ إِبْرَاهِيمُ لِأَبِيهِ آزَرَ أَتَتَّخِذُ أَصْنَامًا آلِهَةً إِنِّي أَرَاكَ وَقَوْمَكَ فِي ضَلَالٍ مُبِينٍ.
And mention, O Muhammad, when Abraham said to his father Azar, "Do you take idols as deities? Indeed, I see you and your people to be in manifest error."
وَكَذَلِكَ نُرِي إبراهيم ملكوت السماوات والأرض وليكون من الموقنين.
And thus did we show Abraham the realm of the heavens and the earth, that he would be among the certain in faith.
فَلَمَّا جَنَّ عَلَيْهِ اللَّيْلُ رَآ كَوْكَبًا قَالَ هَذَا رَبِّي فَلَمَّا أَفَلَ قَالَ لَا أُحِبُّ الْآفِلِينَ
So when the night covered him with darkness, he saw a star. He said, This is my Lord. But when it set, he said, I like not those that set, i.e. disappear.
فَلَمَّا رَأَى الْقَمَرَ بَازِغًا قَالَ هَذَا رَبِّي فَلَمَّا أَفَلَ قَالَ لَئِنْ لَمْ يَهْدِنِي رَبِّي لَأَكُونَنَّ مِنَ الْقَوْمِ
And when he saw the moon rising, he said, This is my Lord. But when it set, he said, Unless my Lord guides me, I will surely be among the people gone astray.
فَلَمَّا رَأَى الشَّمْسَ بَازِغَةً قَالَ هَذَا رَبِّي هَذَا أَكْبَرُ فَلَمَّا أَفَلَتْ قَالَ يَا قَوْمِ إِنِّي بَرِيءٌ
And when he saw the sun rising, he said, This is my Lord, this is greater. But when it set, he said, O my people, indeed I am free from what you associate with Allah.
إِنِّي وَجَّهْتُ وَجْهِيَ لِلَّذِي فَطَرَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضَ حَنِيفًا وَمَا أَنَا مِنَ الْمُشْرِكِينَ
Indeed, I have turned my face, i.e. self, toward He who created the heavens and the earth. Inclining toward truth, and I am not of those who associate others with Allah.
وَحَاجَّهُ قَوْمُهُ قَالَ أَتُحَاجُّونِّي فِي اللَّهِ وَقَدْ هَدَانِ وَلَا أَخَافُ مَا تُشْرِكُونَ بِهِ إِلَّا أَنْ يَشَاءَ رَبِّي شَيْئًا وَسِعَ رَبِّي كُلَّ شَيْءٍ عِلْمًا أَفَلَا تَتَذَكَّرُونَ
And his people argued with him. He said, Do you argue with me concerning Allah while he has guided me? And I fear not what you associate with him, and will not be harmed unless my Lord should will something. My Lord encompasses all things in knowledge. Then, Will you not remember?
وَكَيْفَ أَخَافُ مَا أَشْرَكْتُ خفتم ولا تخافون أنكم أشركتم بالله ما لم ينزل به عليكم سلطانا فأي الفريقين أحق بالأمن إن كنتم تعلمون.
And how should I fear what you associate, while you do not fear that you have associated with Allah that for which He has not sent down to you any authority? So which of the two parties has more right to security, if you should know?
الذين آمنوا ولم يلبسوا إيمانهم بظلم أولئك لهم الأمن وهم مهتدون.
They who believe and do not mix their belief with injustice, those will have security, and they are rightly guided.
وَتِلْكَ حُجَّتُنَا آتَيْنَاهَا إِبْرَاهِيمَ عَلَىٰ قَوْمِهِ نرفع درجات من نشاء إن ربك حكيم عليم.
And that was our conclusive argument which we gave Abraham against his people. We raise by degrees whom we will. Indeed, your Lord is wise and knowing.
وَوَهَبْنَا لَهُ إِسْحَاقَ وَيَعْقُوبَ كُلًّا هَدَيْنَا وَنُوحًا هَدَيْنَا مِنْ قَبْلُ وَمِنْ ذُرِّيَّتِهِ دَاوُدَ وَسُلَيْمَانَ وَأَيُّوبَ وَيُوسُفَ وَمُوسَى وَهَارُونَ وَكَذَلِكَ نَجْزِي الْمُحْسِنِينَ.
And we gave to him, i.e. Abraham, Isaac and Jacob. All of them were guided. And Noah we guided before, and among his descendants, David and Solomon and Job and Joseph and Moses and Aaron. Thus do we reward the doers of good.
وزكريا ويحيى وعيسى وإلياس كل من الصالحين.
And Zechariah and John and Jesus and Elias and all were of the righteous.
وإسماعيل واليسع ويونس ولوطا وكلا فضلنا على العالمين.
And Ishmael and Elisha and Jonah and Lot and all of them we preferred over the worlds.
وَمِنْ آبَائِهِمْ وَذُرِّيَّاتِهِمْ وَإِخْوَانِهِمْ وَاجْتَبَيْنَاهُمْ وَهَدَيْنَاهُمْ إِلَىٰ صِرَاطٍ مُسْتَقِيمٍ.
And some among their fathers, and their descendants, and their brothers. And we chose them, and we guided them to a straight path.
ذلك هدى الله يهدي به من يشاء من عباده ولو أشركوا لحبط عنهم ما كانوا يعملون.
That is the guidance of Allah, by which He guides whomever He wills of His servants. But if they had associated others with Allah, then worthless for them would be whatever they were doing.
أولئك الذين آتيناهم الكتاب والحكم والنبوة فإن يكفر بها هؤلاء فقد وكفر كلنا بها قوما ليسوا بها بكافرين.
Those are the ones to whom we gave the scripture and judgment and prophethood. But if they, i.e. the disbelievers, deny it, then we have entrusted it to a people who are not therein disbelievers.
أولئك الذين هدى الله فبهداه مقتده قل لا أسألكم عليه أجرا إن هو إلا ذكرى للعالمين.
Those are the ones whom Allah has guided. So from their guidance take an example. Say, I ask of you for it, i.e. this message, no payment. It is not but a reminder for the worlds.
وَمَا قَدَرُ اللَّهَ حَقَّ قَدْرِهِ إِذْ قَالُوا مَا أَنزَلَ اللَّهُ عَلَى بَشَرٍ مِّن شَيْءٍ قُلْ مَنْ أَنزَلَ الْكِتَابَ الَّذِي جَاءَ بِهِ مُوسَى نُورًا وَهُدًى لِّلنَّاسِ تجعلونه قراطيس تبدونها وتخفون كثيرا وعلمتم ما لم تعلموا أنتم ولا آباؤكم قل الله ثم ذرهم في خوضهم يلعبون.
And they did not appraise Allah with true appraisal when they said, Allah did not reveal to a human being anything. Say, who revealed the scripture that Moses brought as light and guidance to the people? You, Jews, make it into pages, disclosing some of it and concealing much. And you were taught that which you knew not, neither you nor your fathers. Say, Allah revealed it. Then leave them in their empty discourse, amusing themselves.
وهذا كتاب أنزلناه مبارك مصدق الذي بين يديه ولتنذر أم القرى ومن حولها والذين يؤمنون بالآخرة يؤمنون به وهم على صلاتهم يحافظون.
And this is a book which we have sent down, blessed and confirming what was before it, that you may warn the mother of cities, i.e. Makkah, and those around it. Those who believe in the hereafter believe in it, and they are maintaining their prayers.
وَمَنْ أَظْلَمُ مِمَّنِ افْتَرَى عَلَى اللَّهِ كَذِبًا أَوْ قَالَ أُوحِيَ إِلَيَّ وَلَمْ يُوحَ إِلَيْهِ شَيْءٌ وَمَنْ قَالَ سَأُنْزِلُ مِثْلَ مَا أَنْزَلَ اللَّهُ ولو ترى إذ الظالمون في غمرات الموت والملائكة باسطوا أيديهم أخرجوا أنفسكم اليوم تجزون عذاب الهون بما كنتم تقولون على الله غير الحق وكنتم عن آياته تستكبرون.
And who is more unjust than one who invents a lie about Allah, or says, "It has been inspired to me," while nothing has been inspired to him? And one who says, "I will reveal something like what Allah revealed." And if you could but see when the wrongdoers are in the overwhelming pangs of death, while the angels extend their hands, saying, "Discharge your souls. Today you will be awarded the punishment of extreme humiliation for what you used to say against Allah, other than the truth, and that you were toward His verses being arrogant."
وَلَقَدْ جِئْتُمُونَا فُرَادَى كَمَا خَلَقْنَاكُمْ أَوَّلَ مَرَّةٍ وَتَرَكْتُمْ ثم خولناكم وراء ظهوركم وما نرى معكم شفعاءكم الذين زعمتم أنهم فيكم شركاء لقد تقطع بينكم وضل عنكم ما كنتم تزعمون.
It will be said to them, "And you have certainly come to us alone, i.e. individually, as we created you the first time. And you have left whatever we bestowed upon you behind you. And we do not see with you your intercessors, which you claimed that they were among you associates of Allah. It has all been severed between you, and lost from you is what you used to claim."
إِنَّ اللَّهَ فَالِقُ الْحَبِّ وَالنَّوَى يخرج الحي من الميت ومخرج الميت من الحي ذلكم الله فأنى تؤفكون.
Indeed, Allah is the cleaver of grain and date seeds. He brings the living out of the dead, and brings the dead out of the living. That is Allah. So how are you deluded?
فالق الإصباح وجعل الليل سكنا والشمس والقمر حسبانا ذلك تقدير العزيز العليم.
He is the cleaver of daybreak and has made the night for rest and the sun and moon for calculation. That is the determination of the exalted in might, the knowing.
وَهُوَ الَّذِي جَعَلَ لَكُمُ النُّجُومَ لِتَهْتَدُوا بِهَا فِي ظُلُمَاتِ الْبَرِّ وَالْبَحْرِ قَدْ فَصَّلْنَا الْآيَاتِ لِقَوْمٍ يَعْلَمُونَ.
And it is He who placed for you the stars, that you may be guided by them through the darkness of the land and sea. We have detailed the signs for a people who know.
وَهُوَ الَّذِي أَنشَأَكُم مِّن نَّفْسٍ وَاحِدَةٍ فَمُسْتَقَرٌّ وَمُسْتَوْدَعٌ قَدْ فَصَّلْنَا الْآيَاتِ لِقَوْمٍ يَفْقَهُونَ.
And it is He who produced you from one soul and gave you a place of dwelling and of storage. We have detailed the signs for a people who understand.
وَهُوَ الَّذِي أَنزَلَ مِنَ السَّمَاءِ مَاءً فَأَخْرَجْنَا بِهِ نَبَاتَ كُلِّ شَيْءٍ فَأَخْرَجْنَا مِنْهُ خَضِرًا فَأَخْرَجْنَا مِنْهُ خَضِرًا نُخْرِجُ مِنْهُ حَبًّا مُتَرَاكِبًا وَمِنَ النَّخْلِ مِنْ طَلْعِهَا قِنْوَانٌ دَانِيَةٌ وَمِنَ النَّخْلِ مِنْ طَلْعِهَا قِنْوَانٌ دَانِيَةٌ وَجَنَّاتٍ مِنْ أَعْنَابٍ وَالزَّيْتُونَ وَالرُّمَّانَ مُشْتَبِهًا وَغَيْرَ مُتَشَابِهٍ انظروا إلى ثمره إذا أثمر وينعه إن في ذلكم لآيات لقوم يؤمنون.
And it is He who sends down rain from the sky, and we produce thereby the growth of all things. We produce from it greenery, from which we produce grains arranged in layers. And from the palm trees, of its emerging fruit are clusters hanging low. And we produce gardens of grapevines and olives and pomegranates, similar yet varied. Look at each of its fruit when it yields and at its ripening. Indeed, in that are signs for a people who believe.
وجعلوا لله شركاء الجن وخلقهم وخرقوا له بنين وبنات بغير علم سبحانه وتعالى عما يصفون.
But they have attributed to Allah partners, the jinn, while he has created them, and have fabricated for him sons and daughters without knowledge. Exalted is he, and high above what they describe.
بديع السماوات والأرض أنى يكون له ولد ولم تكن له صاحبة وخلق كل شيء وهو بكل شيء عليم.
He is originator of the heavens and the earth. How could he have a son when he does not have a companion, i.e. wife? And he created all things. And he is of all things, knowing.
ذلكم الله ربكم لا إله إلا هو خالق كل شيء فاعبدوه وهو على كل شيء وكيل.
That is Allah, your Lord. There is no deity except Him, the creator of all things. So worship Him. And He is disposer of all things.
لا تدركه الأبصار وهو يدرك الأبصار وهو اللطيف الخبير.
Vision perceives him not, but he perceives all vision, and he is the subtle, the aware.
قَدْ جَاءَكُمْ بَصَائِرُ مِنْ رَبِّكُمْ فَمَنْ أَبْصَرَ فَلِنَفْسِهِ وَمَنْ عَمِيَ فَعَلَيْهَا وَمَا أَنَا عَلَيْكُمْ بِحَفِيظٍ.
There has come to you enlightenment from your Lord. So whoever will see does so for the benefit of his soul. And whoever is blind does harm against it. And say, I am not a guardian over you.
وَكَذَلِكَ نُصَرِّفُ الْآيَاتِ وَلِيَقُولُوا دَرَسْتَ وَلِنُبَيِّنَهُ لِقَوْمٍ يَعْلَمُونَ.
And thus do we diversify the verses, so they, i.e. the disbelievers, will say, You have studied. And so we may make it, i.e. the Quran, clear for a people who know.
اتبع ما أوحي إليك من ربك لا إله إلا هو وأعرض عن المشركين.
Follow, O Muhammad, what has been revealed to you from your Lord. There is no deity except Him. And turn away from those who associate others with Allah.
وَلَوْ شَاءَ اللَّهُ مَا أَشْرَكُوا وَمَا جَعَلْنَاكَ عَلَيْهِمْ حَفِيظًا وَمَا أَنْتَ عَلَيْهِمْ بِوَكِيلٍ.
But if Allah had willed, they would not have associated. And we have not appointed you over them as a guardian, nor are you a manager over them.
وَلَا تَسُبُّوا الَّذِينَ يَدْعُونَ مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ فَيَسُبُّوا اللَّهَ عَدْوًا بِغَيْرِ عِلْمٍ كذلك زينا لكل أمة عملهم ثم إلى ربهم مرجعهم فينبئهم بما كانوا يعملون.
And do not insult those they invoke other than Allah, lest they insult Allah in enmity, without knowledge. Thus we have made pleasing to every community their deeds. Then to their Lord is their return, and He will inform them about what they used to do.
وَأَقْسَمُوا بِاللَّهِ جَهْدَ أَيْمَانِهِمْ لَئِنْ جَاءَتْهُمْ آيَةٌ لَيُؤْمِنُنَّ بِهَا قُلْ إِنَّمَا الْآيَاتُ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ وَمَا يُشْعِرُكُمْ أَنَّهَا إِذَا جَاءَتْ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ.
And they swear by Allah their strongest oaths that if a sign came to them, they would surely believe in it. Say, the signs are only with, i.e. from Allah. And what will make you perceive that, even if it, i.e. a sign, came, they would not believe?
وَنُقَلِّبُ أَفْئِدَتَهُمْ وَأَبْصَارَهُمْ كَمَا لَمْ يُؤْمِنُوا بِهِ أَوَّلَ مَرَّةٍ وَنَذَرُهُمْ فِي طُغْيَانِهِمْ يَعْمَهُونَ.
And we will turn away their hearts and their eyes, just as they refused to believe in it, i.e. the revelation, the first time. And we will leave them in their transgression, wandering blindly.
وَلَوْ أَنَّنَا نَزَّلْنَا إِلَيْهِمُ الْمَلَائِكَةَ وَكَلَّمَهُمُ الْمَوْتَى وَحَشَرْنَا عَلَيْهِمْ كُلَّ شَيْءٍ قُبُلًا مَا كَانُوا لِيُؤْمِنُوا إلا أن يشاء الله ولكن أكثرهم يجهلون.
And even if we had sent down to them the angels with the message, and the dead spoke to them of it, and we gathered together every created thing in front of them, they would not believe unless Allah should will. But most of them of that are ignorant.
وكذلك جعلنا لكل نبي عدوا شياطين الإنس والجن يوحي بعضهم إلى بعض زخرف القول غرورا ولو شاء ربك ما فعلوه فذرهم وما يفترون.
And thus we have made for every prophet an enemy, devils from mankind and jinn, inspiring to one another decorative speech in delusion. But if your Lord had willed, they would not have done it. So leave them and that which they invent.
ولتصغى إليه أفئدة الذين لا يؤمنون بالآخرة وليرضوه وليقترفوا ما هم مقترفون.
And it is so the hearts of those who disbelieve in the hereafter will incline toward it, i.e. deceptive speech, and that they will be satisfied with it, and that they will commit that which they are committing.
أَفَغَيْرَ اللَّهِ أَبْتَغِي حَكَمًا وَهُوَ الَّذِي أَنزَلَ إِلَيْكُمُ الْكِتَابَ مُفَصَّلًا والذين آتيناهم الكتاب يعلمون أنه منزل من ربك بالحق فلا تكونن من الممترين.
Say, then is it other than Allah I should seek as judge, while it is He who has revealed to you the book, i.e. the Quran, explained in detail? And those to whom we previously gave the scripture know that it is sent down from your Lord in truth. So never be among the doubters.
وَتَمَّتْ كَلِمَةُ رَبِّكَ صِدْقًا وَعَدْلًا لا مبدل لكلماته وهو السميع العليم.
And the word of your Lord has been fulfilled in truth and in justice. None can alter his words, and he is the hearing, the knowing.
وَإِن تُطِعْ أَكْثَرَ مَن فِي الْأَرْضِ يُضِلُّوكَ عَن سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ إِن يَتَّبِعُونَ إِلَّا الظَّنَّ وَإِنْ هُمْ إِلَّا يَخْرُصُونَ.
And if you obey most of those upon the earth, they will mislead you from the way of Allah. They follow not except assumption, and they are not but misjudging.
إِنَّ رَبَّكَ هُوَ أَعْلَمُ مَنْ يَضِلُّ عَنْ سَبِيلِهِ وَهُوَ أَعْلَمُ بِالْمُهْتَدِينَ.
Indeed, your Lord is most knowing of who strays from his way, and he is most knowing of the rightly guided.
فَكُلُوا مِمَّا ذُكِرَ اسْمُ اللَّهِ عَلَيْهِ إِن كُنتُم بِآيَاتِهِ مُؤْمِنِينَ.
So eat of that meat upon which the name of Allah has been mentioned, if you are believers in his verses. i.e. revealed law.
وَمَا لَكُمْ أَلَّا تَأْكُلُوا مِمَّا ذُكِرَ اسْمُ اللَّهِ عَلَيْهِ وَقَدْ فَصَّلَ لَكُمْ مَا حَرَّمَ عَلَيْكُمْ إِلَّا مَا اضْطُرِرْتُمْ إِلَيْهِ وَإِنَّ كَثِيرًا لَّيُضِلُّونَ بِأَهْوَائِهِم بِغَيْرِ عِلْمٍ إِنَّ رَبَّكَ هُوَ أَعْلَمُ بِالْمُعْتَدِينَ.
And why should you not eat of that upon which the name of Allah has been mentioned, while he has explained in detail to you what he has forbidden you, excepting that to which you are compelled? And indeed, do many lead others astray through their own inclinations without knowledge? Indeed, your Lord, he is most knowing of the transgressors.
وَذَرُوا ظَاهِرَ الْإِثْمِ وَبَاطِنَهُ إن الذين يكسبون الإثم سيجزون بما كانوا يقترفون.
And leave, i.e. desist from, what is apparent of sin, and what is concealed thereof. Indeed, those who earn blame for sin will be recompensed for that which they used to commit.
وَلَا تَأْكُلُوا مِمَّا لَمْ يُذْكَرِ اسْمُ اللَّهِ عَلَيْهِ وَإِنَّهُ لَفِسْقٌ وَإِنَّ الشَّيَاطِينَ لَيُوحُونَ إِلَىٰ أَوْلِيَائِهِمْ لِيُجَادِلُوكُمْ وَإِنْ أَطَعْتُمُوهُمْ إِنَّكُمْ لَمُشْرِكُونَ.
And do not eat of that upon which the name of Allah has not been mentioned, for indeed it is grave disobedience. And indeed do the devils inspire their allies among men to dispute with you. And if you were to obey them, indeed you would be associators of others with him.
أَوَمَنْ كَانَ مَيْتًا فَأَحْيَيْنَاهُ وَجَعَلْنَا لَهُ نُورًا يَمْشِي بِهِ فِي النَّاسِ كَمَنْ مَثَلُهُ فِي الظُّلُمَاتِ لَيْسَ بِخَارِجٍ مِّنْهَا كَذَلِكَ زُيِّنَ لِلْكَافِرِينَ مَا كَانُوا يَعْمَلُونَ.
And is one who was dead, and we gave him life, and made for him light by which to walk among the people, like one who is in darkness, never to emerge therefrom? Thus it has been made pleasing to the disbelievers that which they were doing.
وَكَذَلِكَ جَعَلْنَا فِي كُلِّ قَرْيَةٍ أَكَابِرَ مُجْرِمِيهَا لِيَمْكُرُوا فِيهَا وَمَا يَمْكُرُونَ إِلَّا بِأَنفُسِهِمْ وَمَا يَشْعُرُونَ.
And thus we have placed within every city the greatest of its criminals to conspire therein. But they conspire not except against themselves, and they perceive it not.
وَإِذَا جَاءَتْهُمْ آيَةٌ قَالُوا لَن نُؤْمِنَ حَتَّى نُؤْمِنَ أوتى مثل ما أوتي رسل الله الله أعلم حيث يجعل رسالته سيصيب الذين أجرموا صغار عند الله وعذاب شديد بما كانوا يمكرون.
And when a sign comes to them, they say, Never will we believe until we are given like that which was given to the messengers of Allah. Allah is most knowing of where, i.e. with whom, He places His message. There will afflict those who commit crimes, debasement before Allah, and severe punishment for what they used to conspire.
فَمَن يُرِدِ اللَّهُ أَن يَهْدِيَهُ يَشْرَحْ صَدْرَهُ لِلْإِسْلَامِ وَمَن يُرِدْ أَن يُضِلَّهُ يَجْعَلْ صَدْرَهُ ضَيِّقًا حَرَجًا كَأَنَّمَا يَصَّعَّدُ فِي السَّمَاءِ كذلك يجعل الله الرجس على الذين لا يؤمنون.
So whoever Allah wants to guide, He expands His breast to contain Islam. And whoever He wants to send astray, He makes His breast tight and constricted as though He were climbing into the sky. Thus does Allah place defilement upon those who do not believe.
وَهَذَا صِرَاطُ رَبِّكَ مُسْتَقِيمًا قَدْ فَصَّلْنَا الْآيَاتِ لِقَوْمٍ يَذَّكَّرُونَ
And this is the path of your Lord, leading straight. We have detailed the verses for a people who remember.
لَهُمْ دَارُ السَّلَامِ عِنْدَ رَبِّهِمْ وَهُوَ وَلِيُّهُمْ بِمَا كَانُوا يَعْمَلُونَ
For them will be the home of peace, i.e. paradise, with their Lord. And He will be their protecting friend because of what they used to do.
وَيَوْمَ يَحْشُرُهُمْ جَمِيعًا يَا مَعْشَرَ الْجِنِّ قَدِ اسْتَكْثَرْتُمْ مِنَ الْإِنسِ وَقَالَ أَوْلِيَاؤُهُمْ من الإنس ربنا استمتع بعضنا ببعض وبلغنا أجلنا الذي أجلت لنا قال النار مثواكم خالدين فيها إلا ما شاء الله إن ربك حكيم عليم
And mention, O Muhammad, the day when He will gather them together and say, O company of jinn, you have misled many of mankind. And their allies among mankind will say, Our Lord, some of us made use of others, and we have now reached our term which you appointed for us. He will say, The fire is your residence, wherein you will abide eternally, except for what Allah wills. Indeed, your Lord is wise and knowing.
وكذلك نولي بعض الظالمين بعضا بما كانوا يكسبون.
And thus will we make some of the wrongdoers allies of others for what they used to earn.
يا معشر الجن والإنس ألم يأتكم رسل منكم يقصون عليكم آياتي وينذرونكم لقاء يومكم هذا قالوا شهدنا على أنفسنا وغرتهم الحياة الدنيا وشهدوا على أنفسهم أنهم كانوا كافرين.
O company of jinn and mankind, did there not come to you messengers from among you, relating to you my verses, and warning you of the meeting of this day of yours? They will say, We bear witness against ourselves. And the worldly life had deluded them, and they will bear witness against themselves that they were disbelievers.
ذلك أن لم يكن ربك مهلك القرى بظلم وأهلها غافلون.
That is because your Lord would not destroy the cities for wrongdoing while their people were unaware.
ولكل درجات مما عملوا وما ربك بغافل عما يعملون.
And for all are degrees, i.e. positions resulting from what they have done. And your Lord is not unaware of what they do.
وَرَبُّكَ الْغَنِيُّ ذُو الرَّحْمَةِ إِنْ يَشَأْ يُذْهِبْكُمْ وَيَسْتَخْلِفْ مِنْ بَعْدِكُمْ مَا يَشَاءُ كَمَا أَنْشَأَكُمْ مِنْ قوم آخرين.
And your Lord is the free of need, the possessor of mercy. If He wills, He can do away with you and give succession after you to whomever He wills, just as He produced you from the descendants of another people.
إنما توعدون لآت وما أنتم بمعجزين.
Indeed, what you are promised is coming, and you will not cause failure to Allah.
قُلْ يَا قَوْمِ اعْمَلُوا عَلَى مَكَانَتِكُمْ إِنِّي عَامِلٌ فَسَوْفَ تَعْلَمُونَ مَنْ تَكُونُ لَهُ عَاقِبَةُ الدَّارِ إِنَّهُ لَا يُفْلِحُ الظَّالِمُونَ.
Say, O my people, work according to your position, for indeed I am working. And you are going to know who will have succession in the home. Indeed, the wrongdoers will not succeed.
وَجَعَلُوا لِلَّهِ مِمَّا ذَرَأَ مِنَ الْحَرْثِ وَالْأَنْعَامِ نَصِيبًا فَقَالُوا هَذَا لِلَّهِ بِزَعْمِهِمْ وَهَذَا لِشُرَكَائِنَا فَمَا كَانَ لِشُرَكَائِهِمْ فَلَا يَصِلُ إِلَى اللَّهِ وَمَا كَانَ لِلَّهِ فَهُوَ يَصِلُ إِلَى شُرَكَائِهِمْ سَاءَ مَا يَحْكُمُونَ.
And they, i.e. the polytheists, assigned to Allah from that which He created of crops and livestock a share, and say, "This is for Allah," by their claim, "and this is for our partners associated with Him." But what is for their partners does not reach Allah, while what is for Allah, this reaches their partners. Evil is that which they rule.
وكذلك زين لكثير من المشركين قتل أولادهم شركاؤهم ليردوهم وليلبسوا عليهم دينهم وَلَوْ شَاءَ اللَّهُ مَا فَعَلُوهُ فَذَرْهُمْ وَمَا يَفْتَرُونَ.
And likewise, to many of the polytheists, their partners have made to seem pleasing the killing of their children in order to bring about their destruction and to cover them with confusion in their religion. And if Allah had willed, they would not have done so. So leave them and that which they invent.
وَقَالُوا هَذِهِ أَنْعَامٌ وَحَرْثٌ حِجْرٌ لَا يَطْعَمُهَا إِلَّا مَنْ نَشَاءُ بِزَعْمِهِمْ وَأَنْعَامٌ حُرِّمَتْ ظُهُورُهَا وَأَنْعَامٌ حُرِّمَتْ ظُهُورُهَا وَأَنْعَامٌ لَا يَذْكُرُونَ اسْمَ اللَّهِ عَلَيْهَا افْتِرَاءً عَلَيْهِ سَيَجْزِيهِمْ بِمَا كَانُوا يَفْتَرُونَ.
And they say, "These animals and crops are forbidden. No one may eat from them except whom we will," by their claim. And there are those camels whose backs are forbidden by them, and those upon which the name of Allah is not mentioned. All of this an invention of untruth about Him. He will punish them for what they were inventing.
وَقَالُوا مَا فِي بُطُونِ هَذِهِ الْأَنْعَامِ خَالِصَةٌ لِذُكُورِنَا وَمُحَرَّمٌ عَلَى أَزْوَاجِنَا وَإِنْ يَكُنْ مَيْتَةً فَهُمْ فِيهِ شُرَكَاءُ سَيَجْزِيهِمْ وَصْفَهُمْ إِنَّهُ حَكِيمٌ عَلِيمٌ.
And they say, What is in the bellies of these animals is exclusively for our males and forbidden to our females. But if it is born dead, then all of them have shares therein. He will punish them for their description. Indeed, he is wise and knowing.
قَدْ خَسِرَ الَّذِينَ قَتَلُوا أَوْلَادَهُمْ سَفَهًا بِغَيْرِ عِلْمٍ وَحَرَّمُوا مَا رَزَقَهُمُ اللَّهُ افْتِرَاءً عَلَى اللَّهِ قَدْ ضَلُّوا وَمَا كَانُوا مُهْتَدِينَ
They will have lost who killed their children in foolishness, without knowledge, and prohibited what Allah had provided for them, inventing untruth about Allah. They have gone astray and were not rightly guided.
وَهُوَ الَّذِي أَنشَأَ جَنَّاتٍ مَعْرُوشَاتٍ وَغَيْرَ مَعْرُوشَاتٍ وَالنَّخْلَ وَالزَّرْعَ مُخْتَلِفًا أُكُلُهُ والزيتون والرمان متشابها وغير متشابه كلوا من ثمره إذا أثمر وآتوا حقه يوم حصاده ولا تسرفوا إنه لا يحب المسرفين
And he it is who causes gardens to grow, both trellised and untrellised, and palm trees, and crops of different kinds of food, and olives and pomegranates, similar and dissimilar. Eat of each of its fruits when it yields, and give its due, zakah, on the day of its harvest. And be not excessive. Indeed, he does not like those who commit excess.
وَمِنَ الْأَنْعَامِ حَمُولَةً وَفَرْشًا كُلُوا مِمَّا رَزَقَكُمُ اللَّهُ وَلَا تَتَّبِعُوا خُطُوَاتِ الشَّيْطَانِ إِنَّهُ لَكُمْ عَدُوٌ مُّبِينٌ
They are eight mates, of the sheep two, and of the goats two. Say, is it the two males he has forbidden, or the two females, or that which the wombs of the two females contain? Inform me with knowledge, if you should be truthful.
ثمانية أزواج من الضأن اثنين ومن المعز اثنين قل أذكرين حرم أم الأنثيين أم اشتملت عليه أرحام الأنثيين نبئوني بعلم إن كنتم صادقين
And of the grazing livestock are carriers of burdens and those too small. Eat of what Allah has provided for you, and do not follow the footsteps of Satan. Indeed, he is to you a clear enemy.
ومن الإبل اثنين ومن البقر اثنين قل أذكرين حرم أم الأنثيين أم اشتملت عليه أرحام الأنثيين أم كنتم شهداء إذ وصاكم الله بهذا فمن أظلم ممن ترى على الله كذبا ليضل الناس بغير علم إن الله لا يهدي القوم الظالمين.
And of the camels too, and of the cattle too. Say, is it the two males he has forbidden, or the two females, or that which the wombs of the two females contain? Or were you witnesses when Allah charged you with this? Then who is more unjust than one who invents a lie about Allah, to mislead the people by something other than knowledge? Indeed, Allah does not guide the wrongdoing people.
قُلْ لَا أَجِدُ فِي مَا أُوحِيَ إِلَيَّ مُحَرَّمًا عَلَى طَاعِمٍ يَطْعَمُهُ إِلَّا أَنْ يَكُونَ مَيْتَةً أو دما مسفوحا أو لحم خنزير فإنه رجس أو فسقا أهل لغير الله به فَمَنِ اضْطُرَّ غَيْرَ بَاغٍ وَلَا عَادٍ فَإِنَّ رَبَّكَ غَفُورٌ رَحِيمٌ.
Say, I do not find within that which was revealed to me anything forbidden to one who would eat it, unless it be a dead animal, or blood spilled out, or the flesh of swine. For indeed, it is impure. Or it be that slaughtered in disobedience, dedicated to other than Allah. But whoever is forced by necessity, neither desiring it nor transgressing its limit, then indeed your Lord is forgiving and merciful.
وعلى الذين هادوا حرمنا كل ذي ظفر ومن البقر والغنم حرمنا عليهم شحومهما إلا ما حملت ظهورهما أو الحوايا أو ما اختلط بعظم ذلك جزيناهم ببغيهم وإنا لصادقون.
And to those who are Jews, we prohibited every animal of uncloven hoof, and of the cattle and the sheep we prohibited to them their fat, except what adheres to their backs, or the entrails, or what is joined with bone. By that we repaid them for their transgression. And indeed, we are truthful.
فَإِن كَذَّبُوكَ فَقُلْ رَبُّكُمْ ذُو رَحْمَةٍ وَاسِعَةٍ وَلَا يُرَدُّ بَأْسُهُ عَنِ الْقَوْمِ الْمُجْرِمِينَ
So if they deny you, O Muhammad, say, Your Lord is the possessor of vast mercy, but his punishment cannot be repelled from the people who are criminals.
سيقول الذين أشركوا لو شاء الله ما أشركنا ولا آباؤنا ولا حرمنا من شيء كذلك كذب الذين من قبلهم حتى ذاقوا بأسنا قل هل عندكم من علم فتخرجوه لنا إن تتبعون إلا الظن وإن أنتم إلا تخرصون
Those who associated others with Allah will say, If Allah had willed, we would not have associated anything, and neither would our fathers, nor would we have prohibited anything. Likewise, did those before deny until they tasted our punishment? Say, Do you have any knowledge that you can produce for us? You follow not except assumption, and you are not but misjudging.
قُلْ فَلِلَّهِ الْحُجَّةُ الْبَالِغَةُ فَلَوْ شَاءَ لَهَدَاكُمْ أَجْمَعِينَ
Say, with Allah is the far-reaching, i.e. conclusive argument. If he had willed, he would have guided you all.
قُلْ هَلُمَّ شُهَدَاءَكُمُ الَّذِينَ يَشْهَدُونَ أَنَّ اللَّهَ حَرَّمَ هَذَا فَإِنْ شَهِدُوا فَلَا تَشْهَدْ مَعَهُمْ وَلَا تتبع أهواء الذين كذبوا بآياتنا والذين لا يؤمنون بالآخرة وهم بربهم يعدلون
Say, O Muhammad, bring forward your witnesses who will testify that Allah has prohibited this. And if they testify, do not testify with them. And do not follow the desires of those who deny our verses and those who do not believe in the hereafter while they equate others with their Lord.
قُلْ تَعَالَوْا أَتْلُ مَا حَرَّمَ رَبُّكُمْ عَلَيْكُمْ أَلَّا تُشْرِكُوا بِهِ شَيْئًا وَبِالْوَالِدَيْنِ إِحْسَانًا وَلَا تَقْتُلُوا أَوْلَادَكُمْ مِنْ إِمْلَاقٍ نَحْنُ نَرْزُقُكُمْ وَإِيَّاهُمْ ولا تقربوا الفواحش ما ظهر منها وما بطن ولا تقتلوا النفس التي حرم الله إلا بالحق ذلكم وصاكم به لعلكم تعقلون.
Say, come, I will recite what your Lord has prohibited to you. He commands that you not associate anything with him, and to parents good treatment, and do not kill your children out of poverty. We will provide for you and them. And do not approach immoralities, what is apparent of them and what is concealed. And do not kill the soul which Allah has forbidden to be killed, except by legal right. This has He instructed you, that you may use reason.
ولا تقربوا مال اليتيم إلا بالتي هي أحسن حتى يبلغ أشده وأوفوا الكيل والميزان بالقسط لا نكلف نفسا إلا وسعها وإذا قلتم فاعدلوا ولو كان ذا قربى وبعهد الله أوفوا ذلكم وصاكم به لعلكم تذكرون.
And do not approach the orphan's property except in a way that is best, i.e. intending improvement, until he reaches maturity. And give full measure and weight in justice. We do not charge any soul except with that within its capacity. And when you speak, i.e. testify, be just, even if it concerns a near relative. And the covenant of Allah fulfill. This has He instructed you, that you may remember.
وَأَنَّ هَذَا صِرَاطِي مُسْتَقِيمًا فَاتَّبِعُوهُ ولا تتبعوا السبل فتفرق بكم عن سبيله ذلكم وصاكم به لعلكم تتقون.
And moreover, this is my path, which is straight, so follow it. And do not follow other ways, for you will be separated from His way. This has He instructed you, that you may become righteous.
ثُمَّ آتَيْنَا مُوسَى الْكِتَابَ تَمَامًا عَلَى الَّذِي أَحْسَنَ تفصيلا لكل شيء وهدى ورحمة لعلهم بلقاء ربهم يؤمنون.
Then we gave Moses the scripture, making complete our favor upon the one who did good, i.e. Moses, and as a detailed explanation of all things, and as guidance and mercy that perhaps in the meetings with their Lord they would believe.
وَهَذَا كِتَابٌ أَنزَلْنَاهُ مُبَارَكٌ فَاتَّبِعُوهُ واتقوا لعلكم ترحمون.
And this Quran is a book we have revealed, which is blessed. So follow it and fear Allah, that you may receive mercy.
أن تقولوا إنما أنزل الكتاب على طائفتين من قبلنا وإن كنا عن دراستهم لغافلين.
We revealed it, lest you say, the scripture was only sent down to two groups before us, but we were of their study unaware.
أَوْ تَقُولُوا لَوْ أَنَّا أُنزِلَ عَلَيْنَا الْكِتَابُ لَكُنَّا أَهْدَى مِنْهُمْ فَقَدْ جَاءَكُمْ بَيِّنَةٌ مِّن رَّبِّكُمْ وَهُدًى وَرَحْمَةٌ فَمَنْ أَظْلَمُ مِمَّنْ كَذَّبَ بِآيَاتِ اللَّهِ وَصَدَفَ عَنْهَا سَنَجْزِي الَّذِينَ يَصْدِفُونَ عَنْ آيَاتِنَا سُوءَ الْعَذَابِ بِمَا كَانُوا يَصْدِفُونَ.
Or lest you say, if only the scripture had been revealed to us, we would have been better guided than they. So there has now come to you a clear evidence from your Lord, and a guidance and mercy. Then who is more unjust than one who denies the verses of Allah and turns away from them? We will recompense those who turn away from our verses with the worst of punishment for their having turned away.
هَلْ يَنظُرُونَ إِلَّا أَن تَأْتِيَهُمُ الْمَلَائِكَةُ أَوْ يَأْتِيَ رَبُّكَ أَوْ يَأْتِيَ بَعْضُ آيَاتِ رَبِّكَ يَوْمَ بعض آيات ربك لا ينفع نفسا إيمانها لم تكن آمنت من قبل أو كسبت في إيمانها خيرا قل انتظروا إنا منتظرون.
Do they then wait for anything except that the angels should come to them, or your Lord should come, or that there come some of the signs of your Lord? The day that some of the signs of your Lord will come, no soul will benefit from its faith as long as it had not believed before, or had earned through its faith some good. Say, wait, indeed, we also are waiting.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ فَرَّقُوا دِينَهُمْ وَكَانُوا شِيَعًا لَسْتَ مِنْهُمْ فِي شَيْءٍ إنما أمرهم إلى الله ثم ينبئهم بما كانوا يفعلون.
Indeed, those who have divided their religion and become sects, You, O Muhammad, are not associated with them in anything. Their affair is only left to Allah. Then He will inform them about what they used to do.
من جاء بالحسنة فله عشر أمثالها ومن جاء بالسيئة فلا يجزى إلا مثلها وهم لا يظلمون.
Whoever comes on the day of judgment with a good deed will have 10 times the like thereof to his credit. And whoever comes with an evil deed will not be recompensed except the like thereof, and they will not be wronged.
قُلْ إِنَّنِي هَدَانِي رَبِّي إِلَى صِرَاطٍ مُسْتَقِيمٍ دِينًا قِيَمًا مِلَّةَ إِبْرَاهِيمَ حَنِيفًا وَمَا كَانَ مِنَ الْمُشْرِكِينَ
Say, indeed, my Lord has guided me to a straight path, a correct religion, the way of Abraham, inclining toward truth. And he was not among those who associated others with Allah.
قُلْ إِنَّ صَلَاتِي وَنُسُكِي وَمَحْيَايَ وَمَمَاتِي لِلَّهِ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ
Say, indeed, my prayer, my rites of sacrifice, my living and my dying are for Allah, Lord of the worlds.
لَا شَرِيكَ لَهُ وَبِذَلِكَ أُمِرْتُ وَأَنَا أَوَّلُ الْمُسْلِمِينَ
No partner has he, and this I have been commanded, and I am the first among you of the Muslims.
قُلْ أَغَيْرَ اللَّهِ أَبْغِي رَبًّا وَهُوَ رَبُّ كُلِّ شَيْءٍ وَلَا تَكْسِبُ كُلُّ نَفْسٍ إِلَّا عَلَيْهَا وَلَا تَزِرُ وَازِرَةٌ وِزْرَ أُخْرَى ثُمَّ إِلَى رَبِّكُمْ مَرْجِعُكُمْ فَيُنَبِّئُكُمْ بِمَا كُنْتُمْ فِيهِ تَخْتَلِفُونَ
Say, is it other than Allah I should desire as a Lord, while He is the Lord of all things? And every soul earns not blame except against itself, and no bearer of burdens will bear the burden of another. Then to your Lord is your return, and He will inform you concerning that over which you used to differ.
وَهُوَ الَّذِي جَعَلَكُمْ خَلَائِفَ الْأَرْضِ وَرَفَعَ بَعْضَكُمْ فَوْقَ بَعْضٍ دَرَجَاتٍ لِيَبْلُوَكُمْ فِي مَا آتَاكُمْ إِنَّ رَبَّكَ سَرِيعُ الْعِقَابِ وَإِنَّهُ لَغَفُورٌ رَّحِيمٌ
And it is He who has made you successors upon the earth, and has raised some of you above others in degrees of rank, that He may try you through what He has given you. Indeed, your Lord is swift in penalty, but indeed, He is forgiving and merciful.